All right, we got a full house for getting pets adopted today. We got Will and Ashton and Leo and Rex with the Forsyth Humane Society. Good to see everybody. So you want to start with Ashton, is that correct?
Ashton is about 9 months old, and he is a really, really cuddly, adorable kitten. He's still a kitten, and kittens right now at the Humane Society are on sale for $75 for the holidays, and so he could be adopted for $75. He's been neutered. He's had all of his shots. He'll have a microchip with his new owner, and he's good to go.
Those whiskers.
And he is such a gentle, friendly kitten, and he's going to make somebody a great companion.
All right, what about Leo?
Leo, we really, really need to try hard to get Leo, and I'd love to get him a home in the next couple of days. He lived with a lady who loved him a whole lot. She had a stroke 2 or 3 days ago and had to move into a nursing home, and she won't be able to come back into her home. Mm-hmm. So Leo was all by himself. We made room for him at the Humane Society, and he is going to make somebody a really, really good companion. He's got a couple of special needs. First of all, he's 9 years old, which isn't too old for a small dog. He doesn't weigh anything. He probably weighs about 7 pounds. So, but he's 9 years old. He also is on some special food, a special diet, and he has to take medication for a liver issue. But other than that, he's a friendly dog. He walks really, really well on the leash, and I would love to have him a home in time for Christmas. I'd love to have him home in time for the end of the week.
Well, we can make that happen on this show for sure. You got anything else coming up?
We just still need donations. If folks want to drop by cat food, dog food, paper towels, we need bleach. Or if they want to make a cash donation in honor or memory of somebody special for the holidays, we would really appreciate it.
All right, so what do people need to do to get a hold of Ashton and Leo?
Best thing to do is stop by the Humane Society. We're located at 61 Miller Street here in Winston-Salem. They can also call us at 336-721-1303 or go to our website, forsythhumane.org.
All right, thank you so much, Rex. We appreciate it, and Will, thank you for coming in today to help out.